are breaking up. They are disbanding, and they have a greatest hits album.
So they're going to be weddings, parties and nothing now?
Basically nothing at all, yeah. Right. But they're disbanding, but in a happy way. They're doing a last tour, which is a Lap of Honour tour, and they've also a single. This is the single, if you're interested in the single, and put that one up, and it's called Anthem, and it's sort of a big goodbye. And we're just saying, you know, this is the last live television performance of weddings, parties and anything. I think before they even perform, we should give them a round of applause, because 14 years... Yeah. Now, this is what I did... Sorry, this is what I didn't want to happen. They are breaking down. They're crying over there now. They are crying, very emotional. I hope we can get a number out of them. Weddings, parties and anything. The new single, Anthem. Let's have it.
So don't sing me your anthem. This land may be beautiful, but it cannot be called fair. So don't sing me your anthem to a blind out of shame. We are a lucky country where anyone can win. If you belong to the right family and have a white-colored skin. So don't sing me your anthem, for your words can't be proud. What's pride in your country without pride in yourself? You don't know the words. Words are hard to remember when they mean nothing at all to the hearts as they're waiting for their voice to be heard. So don't sing me your anthem when your anthem's absurd. Don't know the words. Words are hard to remember when they mean nothing at all to the hearts as they're waiting for their voice to be heard. So don't sing me your anthem when your anthem's absurd. So don't sing me your anthem when you don't know the words. So don't sing me your anthem. No. So don't sing me your anthem.